ocean. Fresh out the oven, melting your mouth, kind of loving the boner.
We'll be right back. And please welcome to the court your St. Louis University dance team. Ladies and gentlemen, your St. Louis University dance team. Hey, and fans, right now you can buy men's basketball season tickets for just $99. If you'd like more information, visit slubillikens.com or visit the ticket office right next to Table B. And SLU students, be sure to download the Billiken's Rewards app onto your smartphone. This app is a reward system for attending SLU athletic events. Download and check in now, and your name will be entered into the drawing to participate in the Commerce Bank Dash for Cash that takes place tonight during Billiken Madness. And our 2018-19 Billiken basketball season is just around the corner. Men's basketball kicks off regular season play on November 6th against SEMO, and women's basketball on November 13th against Indiana State. You can get your tickets at slubillikens.com. And be sure to stick around for the end. We'll be doing the on-court autographs with both teams. And make sure that you check out our concession stands for tonight only. There'll be free refills on all souvenir-sized sodas. We'll be right back.
University! Billiken fans, let's make some noise. Are you ready? Let's make some noise, Billiken fans. This is going to be an amazing, memorable night that you will not forget. You will have the chance to see your 2018-2019 women's and men's basketball teams. Let's give it up for that, guys. But wait. Not only that, we will also have the Dash for Cash and a chance for someone to take home $10,000 from a half-court shot presented by Commerce Bank. Let's give it up for that, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give it up for that. Guy, back to you. Take it away for me, Guy.
All right, Andre. Thank you, brother. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to get on your feet and meet your 2019 women's basketball team. First, a 6'5" freshman forward from St. Louis, majoring in physical therapy, number 42, Brooke Flowers. Next, a 5'7" freshman guard from Schaumburg, Illinois, majoring in criminal justice, number 32, Maya Clark. A 5'6" freshman guard from Louisville, Kentucky, majoring in nuclear medicine technology, number 2, Kaija Elijah Harbison.
See the shade. Me and Young Gunna back at it again. We just know New York double dating with twins. I just bought a rave. I retired to Ben. I fired my bitch and I hired a friend.
A 5'11" freshman guard from Marion, Iowa, majoring in arts and sciences. Number one, Chloe Rice. A 6'2" freshman forward from Shawnee, Kansas, majoring in athletic training, number 54, Evan Zars. A 5'9" sophomore guard from St. Louis, majoring in sports business, number 30, Lauren Hughes. A 5'8" sophomore guard from Louisville, Kentucky, majoring in marketing, number 14, Tasia Jeffries.
Hey, ever seen a Chevy with the butterfly door? Stunt is a habit, kid like me. Hey, ever seen a Chevy with a kid like me? Hey, ever seen a Chevy with a kid like me? Hey, ever seen
a 6'2" sophomore forward from Whitewater, Wisconsin, majoring in English, number 35, Miriam Smith Traore. A 6'4" redshirt junior center from Elk Grove, Illinois, majoring in education, number 24, Amber Linfors.
Yeah, I started with an A4A, and then I went and changed my life.
A 6'2" junior forward from Bartelso, Illinois, majoring in health information management, number 34, Kendra Wilkin.
Square bales, flat bales.
A 6'5" senior center from Foley, Minnesota, majoring in advertising and public relations, number 45, Tara Ducharme. A 6-foot senior guard from Wakarusa, Indiana, majoring in nursing, number 20, Jordan France.
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. All the way up. All the way up. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up.
And a 5'10" graduate student guard from Novi, Michigan, majoring in student personal management, number 4, Kerry McMahon.
My name is Kerry. I'm so very fly. Oh my, it's a little bit scary. Always wanna marry, looking at my dairy. Yeah, you can stay, but if you touch it, I'm a fairy. Pretty as a picture, sweeter than
there's
a
your 2018-2019 women's basketball team. Now, let's meet the women's basketball staff. Bailey North, Olivia Applewhite, assistant coaches Kat Martin and Jordan Reese, and associate head coach Ty Margenthaler. And now, let's welcome onto the stage your head coach, Lisa Stone.
Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never, never stop? Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it out. Turn it out. Turn it out. Turn it out.
watch me, nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nay nay.
Why me do
now
it?
Now watch me whip.
Kill it.
Watch me, nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nay nay.
Can you do
now
it?
Now watch me. Ooh, watch yeah. me. Watch me. Ooh, watch yeah. me. Watch me. Ooh, watch yeah. me. Watch me. Ooh,
okay.
Ooh, ooh,
okay.
Ooh, ooh yeah. watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch yeah. me. Watch me.
You do
ooh,
it.
Watch me. Watch
can
me.
You do
ooh,
it.
Okay.
Stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank, stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank, stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank, stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank, stank.
Now break your legs.
Break 'em.
Break your legs.
Break the
knob. Break your legs.
Break 'em.
Break your legs.
Break the knob.
And break your legs.
Break 'em.
Break your legs.
Break the knob.
And break your legs.
Break 'em.
Break your legs.
Break the knob.
Now I me bop,
bop,
bop. Bop,
bop,
bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop.
All right, Billiken fans, let's welcome our blue and white teams onto the court for an 8-minute running clock scrimmage. How about a big hand for them? Let's go.
Watch me whip, kill it.
Watch me, nay-nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nay-nay.
Can you do it?
Now watch me, watch me, watch me, oh, watch me. Watch me, ooh,
okay, okay,
ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh,
okay,
now I'm you, now I'm Superman,
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 okay,
now I'm Duff, Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff, Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff, Duff,
Duff,
Duff, Duff,
Duff, Duff, Duff, Duff, Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
and Amber Linfors to jump. Rebound by Clark. Coast to coast. Harbison with a basket. Linfors with a basket. Steal by Harbison. Basket is good. Intent by Jeffries, no good. France with a basket. Flowers of the basket into the game. Chloe Rice and Kendra Wilkin. It's good. In a minute. Three-point attempt. Foul is called against Harbison. Up, it's good at the buzzer. Amber Linfors, let's give it up for our Billiken women's team.
freshman, a transfer student, some new faces out there, some great, awesome seniors, and some returning players. Our team looks a little different than last year, but I couldn't be more excited. For today being our first practice, that wasn't too bad. I was hoping that we could score a few points, and we did. Really excited. Let's hear it for the new Billikens, please. Thank you. All right, all you students that had a donut today, the fat-free donuts we handed out today, I appreciate you coming tonight. You, the students, we need you at games. That end, there's a stage down there, but both for men's and women's basketball, we need our students at the games. We play a team from the north. Their name is the Connecticut Huskies. We will play them on December the 4th, followed by the Mizzou Tigers right here in our arena. We expect two sellouts on that particular day. This young team has energy. They have chemistry. They're fun to coach every single day. And we need you. This is a great turnout for Billiken Madness. Hands down, it's about you. Our job is to put a great product on the floor, and I promise you, we will work very hard for you every single day. Let's cheer on our men as they come out. It's a great day to be a Billiken. Come and cheer this team on. Thanks, everybody.
Thank you, Coach Stone. And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the court your St. Louis University dance team.
The truth will set you free.
Wait,
shout
out
to them people.
I get it how I live it. I live it how I get it. Count the mother loving digits. I pull up with a lemon. Not cause she ain't living. It's just your eyes get a city. And it's in a scrimmage. Mother, we ain't finished. I told you we won't stop. I hit about a minute. Like yours, but you ran it. Wave hello to the top. Hit of the very wrong glide. Tell the paparazzi get the lens right. Got the window down top, blowing live. Got the hazards on, only doing five. You can catch me.
Bouncing around, bouncing around, bouncing. You can catch me.
Wait a minute.
Billiken fans, let's give it up one more time for the SLU dance team. Now listen, it is time for the Dash for Cash. I need some help. Someone say Dash for Cash. The Dash for Cash is presented by Commerce Bank. They will have 60 seconds to pick up as much cash as they can. Make it rain, PD. When the clock stops, you stop. So, Billiken fans, I need your energy for the Dash for Cash. Let's go, fans. Let's go. It's your time. Start the clock. Start the clock. Go. Let's go. Start that clock. I think they got all the cash. I think they got all of the cash. It's some more over there. What are you doing? I think about 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Billiken fans, let's make some noise for the Commerce Bank Dash for Cash. I think we have something else to give away. So if you can pay attention to the screens right above you, make sure that you're looking at the screen right now, because we will have a special, special contestant. If your name is on that screen, you have just won a chance at $10,000 for the half-court shot, courtesy of Commerce Bank. I need you in section 116 immediately. Joel Hall, Andrew Retlick, James Cummings, Mackenzie Miller, Chris Sarandos, I need you in section 116 for a chance at $10,000, courtesy of Commerce Bank. Billiken fans, I love you. Let's show some energy for the next up.
Your 2018, 2019 men's basketball Billikens. First, a 6'3" freshman guard from Trenton, Illinois, majoring in finance, number 12, Brandon Courtney. Next, a 6'7" freshman forward from Charlotte, North Carolina, majoring in arts and sciences, number 23, K.C. Hankton. A 6'4" freshman guard from Grindavik, Iceland, majoring in arts and sciences, number 24, Ingvi Gudmundsson. A 6'2" freshman guard from Chicago, Illinois, majoring in arts and sciences, number 15, Tomarius Jacobs. A 6'9" freshman forward from St. Louis, majoring in arts and sciences, number 5, Cartier Gordon.
Auto my wrist, counted and spin it, mad at the coupe, mine with no tenant, chop out the top, hit it in the limits, I got some cash, I want to spend it, new baby tag, didn't want to rent it, too many.
A 6'3" freshman guard from Sykeston, majoring in arts and sciences, number 20, Fred Thatch.
Dirty soul in the sky for spill a day to get my mind blown. Dress it up and go to NASA. 200 miles on a dash.
A 6'3" sophomore guard from Centerville, Illinois, majoring in arts and sciences, number 0, Jordan Goodwin.
Don't stand too close, my diamonds gonna bite. I get drugs for the right price. Yeah, yeah. She gon' eat
this. 6'7" sophomore forward from Middletown, New York, majoring in arts and sciences, number 11, Hassan French. Six-foot-six redshirt junior guard from Mattoon, Illinois, majoring in sociology, number 31, Jack Ruboin. A 6'9" redshirt sophomore forward from Columbus, Indiana, majoring in marketing, number 33, Elliot Wilmer. A 6'4" graduate student guard from Oxon Hill, Maryland, studying organizational leadership, number 4, Dion Wiley. A 6'1" graduate student guard from Seattle, Washington, studying organizational leadership, number 2, Tremaine Isabel Jr.
City roller bins. I don't skate no more, but I select the right defense. Yeah.
A 6'8" redshirt senior forward from Spring Valley, New York, majoring in communication, number 1, DJ Foreman.
I got 100 guns, 100 clips. I'm from New York.
And a 6'6" graduate student guard from Columbus, Ohio, studying organizational leadership, number 3, Javon Bess.
Really big team, and they need some really big rings. They need some really nice things. Better be coming with no strings. Better be coming with no strings. We need some really nice things. We need some really big rings. I got a really big team.
Ladies and gentlemen, your 2018-2019 Billiken basketball team. Now let's meet the men's basketball staff. Chris Lowe, Phil Forte, Michael Wilson, Ford Stewen, Chris Tift, assistant coaches Corey Tate, Will Bailey, and associate head coach Van Maken. And now let's welcome onto the stage your head basketball coach, Travis Ford.
Players only.
Come on, put your pinky ring up to the moon. Girls,
Gangsters.
Gangsters.
Bad bitches and your ugly old friends. I cannot preach.
Uh-oh.
I cannot preach.
Uh-oh.
I gotta show them how I can get it in.
First,
take your sip. Do your dip.
Dip.
Spend your money like money ain't shit.
Ooh, ooh. We too fresh.
Got to blame it on Jesus.
Hashtag blessed.
They ain't ready for me. Up. I'm a dangerous man with some money in my pocket.
Keep up.
So many pretty girls around me and they're waking up the rocket.
Keep up.
Why you mad? Fix your face. Ain't my fault they all be jacking.
Keep up.
Players only.
Come on. Put your pinky rings up to the moon.
Girls,
what y'all trying to do?
What you trying to do?
24 karat magic in the air.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for the much anticipated dunk contest. Each player will have one dunk. Scores can range from 5 through 10, of course, with 10 being the highest. Tonight's dunks will be judged by some slew celebs, including Joe Wiley. Joe is a member of the Billiken All-Century team, fourth all-time on the Billikens in scoring average, seventh all-time in total rebounds. He was a first-team all-conference selection in 1970 and earned a B.A. in sociology and an M.A. in urban affairs in 1970. Ladies and gentlemen, Joe Wiley. One of our other judges tonight, Kyle Cassidy. Kyle played for the Billikens from 2008 through 2012. He's eighth in school history with 131 games played. He's a member of the 2012 NCAA tournament team, and he currently works for the St. Louis Cardinals. Ladies and gentlemen, Kyle Cassidy. And last but not least, you all know him as his name is on this building. Dr. Richard Chaffetz. We encourage all of you to attend the Richard A. Chaffetz School of Business dedication tomorrow on the campus at 4 p.m. The renaming of the business school was made possible by a $15 million gift by Dr. Chaffetz and his wife, Jill. Thank you, Dr. Chaffetz, for all you do for the Department of Athletics and St. Louis University. Now, let's meet your contestants. First, Fred Thatch Jr. Cartier Gordon. Demarius Jacobs. And finally, Javon Bess. Fred Thatch, your first and only dunk. He's doing the math right now. Javon Bess has no idea what's about to happen. Ladies and gentlemen, Fred Thatch. Oh! That was it. Fred, he doesn't care.
Sun is down, freezing cold.
No! All right, Fred, we're going to give you one more shot at it because I know you want this badly. Javon, get back there. All right, make this one count. That's right. Bring it on. Fred Thatch. Technical foul for holding on the rim. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Cartier Gordon.
Yeah.
Cartier, Baseline Jam. You know, if you want to take another one, Cartier, we gave Fred 3. Seems unfair to Cartier. Cartier, you want another one? Do it. That's it? Oh, he's going again. Little Baseline Jam. By the way, Fred Thatch, 21 points. There it is, reverse. I see an 8. And Kyle Cassidy's having trouble like he did in school with numbers at 8. 24. Next up, Demarius Jacobs. All right, Demarius. This is your big moment. Nothing big. Don't smile. This is not funny. Here comes the big D-dunk. Oh! Oh! Oh, baby. Let's see that again in slow motion. Wow. All right, here we go. Demarius Jake. Oh, no. All right, you got one more try there. That was epic Chaffetz fail there. All right, here we go. Give it up for him. Demarius Jacobs. There it is. Let's check the judges. Joe Wiley with a 5, with an 8. 8 for Kyle Cassidy. And Dr. Chaffetz with an 8. We have a tie game. But we have one more. Ladies and gentlemen, Javon Bess. Wait a minute, we've had a... Javon and Hassan are arguing. All right, we're gonna add one more at the end of this because we need a tiebreaker. That doesn't make any sense. Ladies and gentlemen, Javon Bess. Boom! A little how do you do? I don't know if you can get any better than that. Let's check the judges. Oh my. Joe Wiley with a 9. 10 for Kyle Cassidy. Dr. Chaffetz with a 9. I don't know what that adds up to. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're on French time right now. Hassan French strategizing, aiming, planning, coordinating. What will this be all about? Obviously, he's a freshman. Hassan moves him a little bit. A little bit backwards. We have the room until about 10:30. Ladies and gentlemen, wait a minute. Last minute adjustment. Hassan is ready. Are you, ladies and gentlemen, for Hassan French? Here it comes. Oh, no. Oh, no. That could have been a green crippler, but it wasn't. Here he comes again, ladies and gentlemen. Hassan French. Oh, no. One more. And it's that one. As Coach Ford was looking on, wondering, will this end his season? How about a hand for all of our contestants? What did our guys give him? Joe Wiley's figuring it out. We got 8, 8, and Joe, what's your number on that one? And 8. Ladies and gentlemen, our winner, Javon Buss. You've won 3 more years at St. Louis University.
Billiken fans, it is time for the $10,000 half-court shot presented by Commerce Bank. I have 5 contestants. They will have 1 shot at $10,000. The rule is, do not pass the half-court line or you are disqualified. Billiken fans, let's make some noise for our contestants and a chance at $10,000. Let's go. You are first. Let's go. The anticipation. The anticipation. It's up. So close, but yet so far. Next up, you want to run and start? Come on, Billiken fans. I need your energy. Let's make some noise. Is that it? $10,000, my man. $10,000. What you got? It's up. Come on, you got it. They couldn't do it. I know you got it. Billiken fans, I know she has it. Let's go.
Yeah.
It's all right. Happens to the best of us. We got one more. Will he be the one to take home $10,000? I want to see. Let's see. Come on, Billiken fans. I want to hear you. I want to hear you. I want to hear you. It's up. It's so close. But yet so far. Let's give a round of applause for our contestants at a chance of $10,000. Make sure you stick around for what's to come next. It's gonna be amazing.
All right, Dre, good job, man. And our scrimmage is about to begin any minute now, but we want you to stick around, students, because we'll be announcing the winners of the attendance competition right after the men's basketball scrimmage. The great thing is, in just a minute, you'll get to see this 2018-2019 team and some players you haven't seen on the court before.
All he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. I tried to show him. Yeah. 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 Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sickle mode.
Made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coupes. Way too big, when we pull up, give me the loot.
Give me the loot.
Was off the Remy, had up at Post. Had to hit my old town to duck the news. 2-4-hour lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just landed in, Chase B mixes pop like Jamba Juice. Different color chains, think my jeweler really selling fruits. And they choking, man, know the crackers some, with you was the news.
Someone said,
surrender retreat, we all in too deep. Play for keeps, don't play us a week.
Someone said,
surrender retreat, we all in too deep.
Way too formal, y'all know I don't follow suit. Stacy Dash, most of these girls ain't got a clue. All of these old, I made off records I produce. I might take all my exes and put them all in a group. Hit my essays, I need the booch. About to turn this function into Bonnaroo. Told her I've been, you coming too. In the 305. Treat me like I'm Uncle Luke. Have to slot the top off, it's just a roof. She said, where we going? I set the moon. We ain't even make it to the room. She thought it was the ocean, it's just a pool.
Yeah! Astro. Yeah, yeah.
Take it.
Hey, hey.
All right, Billiken fans, let's welcome our blue and white teams to the court for a 10-minute running clock scrimmage.
Yeah! Astro. Yeah, yeah.
Take it.
Hey. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance.
Yeah.
Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, ay, like a light, ay, like a light. Ay. Slept through the flight, ay, not for the night. Ay. 17, got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man. I crept down the block, made a right, yeah. Cut the lights, yeah. Pay the price, yeah. Think it's sweet. It's on sight, yeah. Nothing nice, yeah. Vegas in my eyes. Jesus Christ, yeah. Checks over stripes, yeah. That's what I like,
yeah.
That's what we like,
yeah.
Lost my respect, you not a threat. When I shoot my shot, that sh wetty like on Shaq. See the shots that I took, wet like on.
Where's the D on that one?
Like on Lizzie.
Jordan Goodwin.
Valley circle blocks till I'm busy. Like, where is he? No one seen him. I'm trying to clean him, yeah. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands.
Woo.
I did half a sprint, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light,
oh,
like a light, like
yeah.
A light, like a
Cartier
light,
Gordon.
Like a light, like a light, like a light. Yeah, Pastor Dawson Shelly sending texts, ain't sending kites. Yeah, he say keep that on lock. I say you know this, this type. Yeah, it's absolute.
Yeah,
I'm back with boot.
It's lit.
La Ferrari. Jamba Juice, yeah, we back on the road.
DJ Foreman.
Yeah, shoot, yeah, shorty in the back, she say she working on the glutes, yeah.
Javon Best with his steal. Jermaine Isbell with the basket. Cartier. DJ Foreman for three.
I got calls calling. A yard check was falling. Where's Ollie with the dog?
Oh.
I'll be balling like I'm like a pro.
Jordan Goodwin with a basket.
I'll be balling
of them all.
Wilmer with a rebound. Fred. Thatch.
Stay with the ball. You go around and get pulled. I got calls calling. And y'all shekels fall. Where's Ollie? I be ballin' like my Mo Bamba Shaq West.
Ingby.
I do it all. Call me Drake.
Into the game, Casey Hankton.
Hold up.
Jordan Goodwin.
Hold up. Stand up in the motor, what's the dance, bro? Stand up in the motor, what's the dance, bro? Hold up, wiggy, 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 wiggy,
wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy,
wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, wiggy, Raboyne for three, in and out. Hassan French with a rebound. Jermaine Isbell. Oh, Jack let him by and a basket. Cartier. Check. Raboyne with a little slam. Casey Hankton. Left in the game, 3 minutes. Wilmer with a move inside, fadeaway. French with a rebound.
pass Vest Hassan. 27-25, white over blue. Oh, almost a self-assist.
You rocking with them Lugatti boys.
KC, no good. Chartier with the ball. Wilmer with a long one. Oh, a little too quick to handle. Into the game, Brandon Courtney. Trenton, Illinois' very own. And now I'm off the easy. Now a Billiken. Who gon' pop the bees? And she gon' but she's it for no reason. She just like my steez. And now she want the D's. Oh, he's back. She gon' hit the bees and then gon' do her thieves. What it do? Yeah, Jordan Goodwin with a great shot. Who the f*** are you? I be getting 30-25, white team. I didn't fool me too. Him, her, y'all. Hassan couldn't pull off the left-handed three-pointer. Cartier. Ball out of bounds off of Jordan Goodwin. Here comes the blue team down by five. That cuts the lead to three. 1 minute left in the game. 1 minute. Shot, Javon Bess. Goodwin across half court. Guarded by Bess. Looks like it matters now. Little trap, no good, broken. Cartier with a basket. 32-30, white over blue. Last opportunity to score and 15 seconds to do it. There it is, DJ Foreman with 10 seconds on the clock. Who's gonna win this game? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Buckets up, basket is no good, tie game. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big hand for our 2018, oh my God. Wow, the scoreboard's going crazy. Ladies and gentlemen, Coach Ford.
Thank you. First off, I just want to thank everyone for coming out tonight. This is something that we decided to put together a couple weeks ago to try to give you a preview of our basketball teams. Well, thank you. We wanted to do this for our fans. This was about you guys tonight. I want to thank Chris May and our athletic department for putting all this together. They did an absolutely wonderful, wonderful job the last couple weeks. So thank you very much, Chris, for putting this on. But this was about you guys, the fans, the students, the city of St. Louis, to give you a preview. I like you guys. Yeah. I think you guys are having a pretty good time. I like it. We want to give you a preview of what we think is going to be a very exciting year. I think as you watch these guys play, I think you'll see an exciting team play, a team that likes to dunk, that shares the ball, can shoot threes pretty well, play above the rim, come out and shape its ring. You are difference makers for us. This is what Chaffetz Arena is, a very special arena when we pack it every single night and every one of these chairs are filled up. And this team is going to deserve it because they're going to play hard for you guys. They're going to play hard every single night. So we ask you, please come out this winter. First game, November 6th. We play SEMO here Tuesday night. Southeast Missouri State is our first official game. These guys will be fun to watch. We're going to be very aggressive defensively. We're going to be running up and down as fast as we can go. And they're going to be exciting to watch. So come on out and cheer the Billikens. Thank you for coming out tonight. Thank you.
Stick around, fans. It's not over yet. It is not over yet. Billiken fans, a special thank you to all of the students for participating in the attendance challenges. Let's make some noise for the students tonight. Okay, once the winners are announced, please send someone down to center court from your organization to collect your check, all right? Now let's see who our winners are. First, for the Greek Chapter Attendance Challenge, winning $500 for their sorority is Phi Mu. All right, Phi Mu, I need one representative down in center court. And winning $500 for their fraternity is Teak. Where is Teak? T-K-E. Are they here? Center court. We need one representative to center court. Next, for the Student Organization Challenge, winning the three groups for $100. First, we have the African Student Association. Let's give it up for them. I need one representative down in center court ASAP, all right? Next up, who else is taking home $100? We have SLU TV is taking home $100. I need a representative from SLU TV to meet me at center court. Another $100 check is going to Billiken for Clean Water. Where is that organization? Where are you at? One representative down to center court. I love it, I love it, I love it. Next, winning $200 is none other than Club Kayak. Where is Club Kayak? Are they here? We need one representative from center court. I think she is a part of all groups up there. Okay, and winning $500, we have Club Ultimate Frisbee. One representative, center court, please, and thank you. Finally, finally, the residence floor with the largest attendance has won a party suite at the men's basketball game on November 1st. And that floor is Reinhard, sixth floor, Reinhard. I need one representative to meet me at center court. Can I get one representative to meet me at center court? Billiken fans and students, let's clap it up for this. And we have a special, special performance by yours truly. And we will be signing autographs. The players will be signing autographs after the event. So stay tuned. If you're here, you can meet me right by the stage. Right by the stage. Men's basketball, women's basketball. I would like to introduce an anthem for you guys. And this will be the dance for the season. So the students who are here, you can meet me right by the stage. Men's basketball, women's basketball. You can meet me as well. We will make sure that you guys have a dance for the season. We will make sure that you guys are ready. And if we have some Billiken fans as well who would like to come down by the stage, they are more than welcome to. We will be signing autographs to players, women and men, immediately after on the court. to the stage, students to the court. We will have an autograph signing immediately after. Gonna make sure that you guys are aware. Come closer, cheerleaders, students. Come closer, it's all right. Come closer, students. You guys can come a little closer, it's okay. You on my right side, you guys can come a little closer as well. This will be a dance that the students and the fans will be ready for at the beginning of the season. The name of this anthem, it is called Gold Plated. So the name of this anthem, the name of this dance that you will see during the season, it is called Gold Plated. So students, if you're there, you can come a little closer. This hook is easy. You can get it on all streaming platforms. We will make sure that you guys know that it is available everywhere. So, I'll just teach it. Let's see. Who we got? Who we got? Okay, we have the cheer team. We have women's basketball and, of course, the men's basketball. So, the hook goes like this. I'm just going to go out and say, hey, who you with? I'm with the team to be the champs. By any means, hey, what we do, we win together. Too many rings, who do it better? Hey, who you with? I'm with the team to be the champs by any means. Hey, what we do, we win together. Too many rings, we do it better. You're gonna see if you're ready. So I need the band members, are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? You can stand up, it's okay. You can stand up, it's all right. Band members, stand up. If the fans are on the court, you can slide over to this side. DJ Cuddy, let's introduce them to the anthem that they were here during the season this year. So let's see. So I need your guys' help. I need your help. I need your help. I need your help. I need your help. It goes like this. Hey, who you with? I'm with the team to be the champs by any means. Hey, what we do, we win together. Too many rings, who do it better? Hey, who you with? I'm with the team to be the champ by any means. Hey, what we do, we win together. Too many rings, who do it better? Look, check out the unis. We run as a unit. Every day with it?
Yeah, yeah.
That's how we do it. Me and my squad.
My squad.
Throw up the line.
Do it.
Check how they watch. We lit. Million watts. Yeah. Running and running and running and running and running and running. We won't stop. Competition got them on lock. Shut them down. Open up shop. Woo. Yeah, up 20 with the top spot. Woo. You 20 down like a stock drop. Got my homie on the side. 20 on the wheels, we ride. Big boy talk check size. Big boy talk look guy. You cannot tell me that my team ain't gonna be the one. I ain't talking finish when I say we want it done. Who you with? I'm with the team to be a champ by any means. Hey, what we do? We win together. Too many rings. Who do it better? Hey, who you with? I'm with the team to be a champ. By any means, hey, what we do, we win together. Too many rings, who do it better? Look, you already know, rep the team like the logo. Cameras throw the flash like the way when we go, bro. Me and bros up close, seen high, seen low. Been on fire, seen cold, like the one we steal. Bros really know who gon' be down. Every city, every town. See me, I can look around. My circle, my point like a crown. About this, then they be talking about that. You think we ain't handling biz? Tell them to bring out the stats. Who you with? I'm with the team. Cut that, DJ Cuddy. Cut that, cut that. Cut that for me, DJ Cuddy. Cut that for me, DJ Cuddy. So, I want you guys to know, we gonna say this together. I need you to repeat after me. Say, who you with? I'm with the team to be the champs by any means. Hey, what we do, we win together. Too many rings. Who do it better? One more time. Hey, who you with? I'm with the team to be the champs by any means. Hey, what we do, we win together. Too many rings. Who does it better? I go by the name of Draco. You will hear that throughout the season. Billiken fans, let's make some noise. I love it, I love it, I love it. We will have an autograph session. So if I can have my players and my men's basketball players to meet me at center court for the autograph session, I would appreciate it greatly. Fans, are you ready to get some autographs signed by the SLU men's and women's basketball team? Are you ready? Well, meet me in the court. Meet me right in the center court. Right in center court. Let's go.